Hey guys, Adam Zarakmet here. Today we are going to feed all the snakes. I've got a bunch of mice, let's do it. You hungry, Monty? And there you have it, just a quick video. Yeah, for some reason, one of the hognoses just was a no-show, so he's like, nah, don't want to eat. So he's normally like that. I'll just leave it in with him and he'll find it later. New babies had a mouse. After that one, he was didn't really seem interested, so I don't really want to force him. The reason the white, or the fostered condo, which we should call him, was taking so long to eat his is because we bumped him up a size, so he'll sort of get a growth spurt kind of thing. It's completely natural. He's been on pinkies for quite a while, so we thought we'd give him a fuzzy just to see how he'd get on. He can he's more than capable to take it. So yeah, afterwards he was just looking at me like, where's the next one? So yeah, all in all, pretty good feeding. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next one. See you later.